we'll see. That's what it says on the shed. Oh, no, I ain't no road gauge. Well, it's the afternoon. Robin's singing as well. What a diesel afternoon. Lovely for filming. No sun. Ideal. It's 215 from Cross Street 7-8. Boys, man, so good. The railroad range, really good value for money, that one. Cross Street 7 is very predominant for years. It's Mark 2s. That 125 is about 15% of years, I suppose. Good for that to look at. We'll see if I'm on my road gauge. Thursday afternoon. We've got a diesel afternoon. Just coming round the back there. In any minute now. Here it comes. The 125. Should have a little bunk on. Old Mark 2 coaches. They're Mark 3s, aren't they? They're Mark 3s. Put this switch over to the side. Don't look. I've cut a corner out over there, you probably can't see it, but just there. I can get there to clean it easier. I've got to replace all that work down there. I'll do that. It's a job for the spring preps. There we go. Here's his garden on our way down. Got a mixture. Gorgeous, so pretty for that. Here's his garden. I've got my drone shot, as I call it. On top of the bridge. The walk over bridge. Got three there, look. Good, some two passenger. Comes to 125 coming around now. There we go. Can't stop at the station because I'm on my own. Just put them into up the other end of the garden now. Push round. The rubber start to see. He likes my trains. Blue class 47. The bridge is coming around any minute now. There it comes. Comes there. 125 coming across the bridge. And the bridge coming underneath. The guy's out. Get some road shots. There's a good getting out. 125. Seems to go to wherever that local.